we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon. It's home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother. And
treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it. Holy crap. Good thing I didn't...
Side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon. It's home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back. Nate, please come up this ladder.
Yeah, here. Been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right.
Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet. There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. There we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Hey, I see a path up here. a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use. And now I'm really wet.
Maybe use the crate to get to that fallen tree over there.
Crate, tree, got it. Whoa. Hey, nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay. Sort of. Everything's under control.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah, roger that.
Nate, can you find a way out of there?
It looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather. I mean, who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works. Explore menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible. Jinxed it.
You know, I'll just meet you at the top, I guess. Nice move!
Nothing to it. Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea. This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there. Quite a feat for a bunch of... Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Well, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
Yeah. shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back.
Anything interesting?
We're all clear.
Nothing here. Wait.
Got that right here!
Now!
Might be worth a shot. Come on!
I'm in! Go!
Nothing really clear.
All right, then.
Hmm? Shit! All right, then.
You think we can just hop in and drive out of here?
Nothing.
It's worth a shot.
One of ourselves! We know you're out there!
Thank you.
spot anything? I'm not having much luck.
Nothing here either.
Okay, you check that way.
I'll head this way.
Sure thing, man.
Yep.
Yeah, he might be.
Hey! They're right here!
Look out, they're on to us!
That's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls. Easy.
Wow, check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. The road continues on the other side.
Let's find a way over there.
Careful. So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. Let's look around.